Absence of bitterness between individuals and communities or other segments of society indicates that there is peace. To get peace, get rid of anxiety, keep learning, and have Swaraj in you, which means have control over all the five senses and emotions and not be greedy. Harmony is different elements or segments or components working in cooperation and as a team. Peace and tranquility of the mind, confidence in oneself, love, caring and gentleness towards others, and purity of the heart are all the elements which create harmony of the mind.
Vidya vinaya sampanne brahmane gavihastini shuni chaiva svapake cha pandita samadarshinaha.
Equality is when human beings have equal consideration and respect because of their common humanity. The humble ones, by virtue of true knowledge, see the scholars or the poor, even the animals with equal vision.
Dharma eva hato hanti, dharmo rakshati rakshitaha.
Rendering to someone what is due, rendering it impartially, being fair, reward or penalty as deserved. Being equitable to all people is justice. Justice being violated destroys. Justice being preserved protects. Therefore, justice must not be violated, lest violated justice destroys us.
Swasti prajapya paripalayanta nyayena margena mahim mahisha go brahmanebhya shubhamastu nityam loka samasta sukhino bhavantu.
May the well-being of all people be protected by the powerful. Mighty leaders be with law and justice. May the success be with all divinity and scholars. May the whole world become a happy place.
Oh. तुम मुझे खून दो, मैं तुम्हें आजादी दूंगा।